No visit to Hilton Head Island is complete without heading over to one of our favorite spots on the planet, Hudson Seafood House on the Dock. Since 1967, this island tradition has been serving the finest seafood you'll find anywhere.
You know, this place is pretty amazing history-wise with regards to the island because back in the 20s, the economy here was commercial oystering, commercial fishing, and this is the place.
So we're all built on oyster shells, am I right?
The whole restaurant. So everything that you see here is a man-made peninsula that is, the foundation is 100% oyster shells.
There's probably no one that knows more about oysters than you.
Well,
I mean, you're like a mad scientist, come on.
The thing that separates us, to me, is that the people are eating the product within 10 hours of us harvesting, or sometimes an hour.
So the shrimp that we're serving at Hudson's has been harvested in less than 24 hours. So we're basically 9 months of the year fresh local shrimp, and then in the off season we actually buy the day boat shrimp and we freeze it so that we have product in the off season.
People say dock to table, but this is literally dock to table.
Right.
Another incredible thing about Hudson's is the fact that they harvest their own soft-shell crabs in-house. Hudson's Seafood House on the Dock is a must.
We had some outrageous food, great drinks, we met great people, and I gotta tell you, we're coming back soon.
And we haven't even scratched the surface yet. Bring your family and friends, or you'll never be bored.